You're watching Wind Power Monthly TV, bringing you news and views from a Weir Offshore 2015.